Yesterday, a school filled with innocent children and caring teachers became the scene of terrible violence, hatred, and evil. If you need help, turn to a teacher, a family member, a local police officer, or a faith leader. Answer hate with love. Answer cruelty with kindness. We are committed to working with state and local leaders to help secure our schools and tackle the difficult issue of mental health.